Thank you, students. Every day grants us opportunities to do good. Coming together is the beginning. Every moment in life comes with a welcome. I request Dr. Ranganasi, Assistant Professor, Department of Chemistry, Nirmala College for Women, to welcome the gathering. Thank you, ma'am. Light is a matter of experience. Give light and the darkness will disappear by itself. I invite the dignitaries on stage to light the lamp. Now I request Vice Principal, Reverend Sister Dr. Mary Capiola, to honor the Chief Guest through Kasu Beraidin, Senior Journalist and Writer Kaimadu, with a short and memento. I request our Secretary and Vice Principal to honor the Chief Guest with a ceremony. I request the chief guest to serving for the best of society comes back in an unexpectedly positive way. I request Reverend Sister Dr. Ruby Alankara Mary, our Secretary, to deliver the felicitation address.
Gratitude is the healthiest of all human emotions. The more you express gratitude to what you have, the more you likely you will have even more to express gratitude for. In this forum, I deem it a great privilege to extend my gratitude to the dignitaries. First and foremost, I thank Allah Almighty for His gracious blessings and guidance in making this event a fruitful one. I extend my profound gratitude to our resource person, Thiru M. Velayudham, Proprietor, Vijaya Padikaram, Kwanatu, for enlightening us with your endless knowledge. I offer my deep gratitude to Thiru Kesu Velayudham, Senior Journalist, Kwanatu, for presiding over the function and giving us a deeper insight on publishing. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sister. I express my deep sense of gratitude to our principal, our mentor, guide, Reverend Sister Dr. Helen, for giving us this opportunity to collaborate this event and make it a reality. I owe my gratitude to our Vice Principal, Reverend Sister Dr. Mary Capriola, for her guidance in all of my issues. Thank you, Sister. I wish to mark my gratitude more to the members of the Book Raising Committee, notably the organizers, Dr. Pandurasi, Assistant Professor, Department of Chemistry, and Dr. Manju Kumari, Assistant Professor and Head, Department of English Lessons, and the various sub-coordinators for organizing this event with a grand success. I express my warm and sincere gratitude to the faculty members for authorizing and for co-authoring and authoring for several books. I wish to thank the students who have published books and contributed articles on various arena. I end this note of gratitude with a quote. The book that will not change your life is the book you write. I wish you all the best and hoping to see you all write many more stories. Thank you.
சார் ரெண்டு பேர் பின்னாடி வாங்க. சுதா மிஸ் பின்னாடி கேப் இருக்கும். சுதா மிஸ் ரெண்டு பேர் பின்னாடி கேப் இருக்கும். சரி
எப்படியா மேம்?